Welcome to our presentation. Welcome to another seminar of Pranavatriya on the topic polynomials from the chapter polynomials. So this is the contents of this seminar. First, we learn about polynomial, algebraic expression, algebraic identities, and examples or question which I will ask you. So, what are polynomials? An algebraic expression contains the variable power as whole number is called polynomial. Example, 7x cube plus 10x minus 20 is a polynomial, and 3x to the power 6 plus 7x to the power 4 minus 10 is also a polynomial. So these are types of polynomial. This type is divided on based of terms. So types of polynomial. Polynomials are divided into three types: monomial, binomial, trinomial, on based on terms. And these are type of polynomial which is divided on based of degree. So types of polynomial divided into four types: constant polynomial, linear polynomial, quadratic polynomial, and cubic polynomial. Constant polynomial, polynomial of degree 1, linear polynomial, polynomial of degree 1, quadratic polynomial, polynomial of degree 2, and cubic polynomial which is degree 3. Example, constant polynomial, example 2, 3, 5, etc. Linear polynomial, example x plus 2, y plus 5, etc. Quadratic polynomial, example 2x square plus 5, x square plus 2 by 7x. Cubic polynomial, example 8x cube. So now we learn about algebraic expression. So what do you mean by algebraic expression? So it is a combination of the terms which are connected by plus or minus. Example, 2x to the power 2 plus 7x minus 10 is an algebraic expression. Minus 10x to the power minus 6 plus 7x to the power minus 2 minus 20 is also an algebraic expression. Note this point. In an algebraic expression, variable can be any number. So now we are going to learn about algebraic identities. So what do you mean by algebraic identities? There are totally 10 identities in this chapter. So there are totally 10 formulas which we use in this chapter. They are a plus b the whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. And second, a minus b the whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. A square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b. X plus a into x minus b is equal to x square plus a plus b x plus ab. A plus b plus c the whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus 2bc plus 2c. So here are the last 5 formulas. They are a plus b the whole cube is equal to a cube plus b cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square. Then a cube minus b cube, a cube minus b cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square. A cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b cube, a square plus ab plus b square. And the ninth one, a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square. The last formula is a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc is equal to a plus b plus c into a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus ca. Here, we're gonna shift this to here. here. So x square plus x square plus 1 by x square is equal to 25 minus 2. So the answer will be 23. So here we go, second question. If a plus b is equal to 7, ab is equal to 3, then find a cube plus b cube. So here we got an initial formula, a plus b whole cube is equal to a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. So solution given, a plus b is equal to 7, ab is equal to 3. So we'll take a plus b is equal to 7, then we need to cube on both sides. So a plus b whole cube is equal to 7 cube. 7 cube is equal to 343. So a plus a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b is equal to 343. So here ab is equal to 3 and a plus b is equal to 7. So a cube plus b cube plus 3 into 7 is equal to 343. So a cube plus b cube plus 63 is equal to 343. So if you shift the 63 other side, we'll get a cube plus b cube is equal to 343 minus 63, which is 280. So the answer is 280. So here goes the third question. If a plus b plus c is equal to 10, a is equal to 10, so find a square plus b square plus c square. So here we're going to use the formula, a plus b plus c the whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus 2bc plus 2ca. So the solution given, a plus b plus c is equal to 10 and ab bc ca is equal to 10. So a plus b plus c the whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus c square plus 2 into ab plus bc plus ca. So a plus b plus c is the value of 10. So 10 square is equal to a square plus b square plus c square plus 2 into 10. So 10 square value is 100. So 100 is equal to a square plus b square plus c square plus 20. So if we shift this 20 here, so it will be 100 minus 20 is equal to a square plus b square plus c square. So therefore we will get the value 80. Thank you.